So what is coaching? Everybody's talking about it, and let's face it, it's been around since Plato and Socrates. It's not new. The question is, why are people gravitating towards hiring a coach today? And I think it'll shock you to hear, the answer isn't what you think. It's actually a fear. They're not earning the money they want, and they're fearful that they're not going to be able to solve the problem, so they're reaching out and hiring a coach. What we do is one thing. We hold them accountable. Yes, we hold them accountable to doing the things they know they have to do to earn the money they deserve, to work through the fear and get into a state of power every single day. Let's take a second and watch how one of our clients has done the same.
My business before Tom Ferry was scattered. Most of my business was past clients and referrals, and I had lost the discipline to go out and prospect for brand new business.
I was at a point in my business where I had nothing but listings that were costing me money with no transactions.
I got involved in coaching as a brand new agent.
I was stuck in my old ways, thinking that I knew more than I did. Again, coaching humbled me, and it made me realize that I didn't know everything and that they had a lot of information to give me. They helped me realize how the scripts and the dialogues create magic and build rapport instantly with clients.
That's one thing about real estate. You never can learn enough.
I just wanted to be successful, and I didn't want to have my business running me. I wanted to run my business, so that was probably initially the thing that got me.
Balance in business and balance in life is critical, because then it allows you to be the best at what you're doing in the moment.
Without coaching, without the accountability, without somebody that really understands me, first of all, I would never be able to design a plan that really worked.
It's the most wonderful feeling in the world to know that I've got that group of people that cares about me, cares about my success, and wants nothing more than for me to go to the next and the next and the next level.
I've become more and more productive, made more money, done more business.
And it's really quite simple. If you do this, if you coach, there's no way you won't be successful if you live up to the program.
I need to make a certain amount of phone calls, I need to follow up, and I know I have a great coach that keeps me on track.
It has given me the tools to create a game plan and a business plan, so that I set out each day, each week, each month, what we're going to try to accomplish. We set those goals out, and by being held accountable for those, I have checkpoints along the way. Our weekly coaching calls make sure that I'm on target and on track for those things. And if I'm not, that's where the accountability comes in.
Well, when you're in coaching, you're no longer on your own. You have a team. You have a powerful team behind you.
I just knew I couldn't do it without some assistance. And I knew that the Tom Ferry organization was the right choice for me.
There's always the next step up, the next place that you want to go to.
Tom's not about imposing his agenda on you. He's all about helping you and facilitating your process to reach your goals. Not someone else's goals, your personal goals, your production goals.
Anybody can do $100 million business. Anybody can do $150 million business. You just got to really want it and be willing to do whatever it takes to get there and have the right coach.
That simply put, there's no way in the rest of my career I will not be without coaching. It's changed my life.
So what can you expect when you put yourself in coaching? Let's be clear. Our clients, as they're joining us every single day, they all have one thing in common. They know there's what they're doing today and there's their possibility. They know they can do so much more, and they finally get it's easier to grow when you're in a program. But let's look at the numbers. What could you expect from transaction count and income? A few years ago, our average client was selling 19.7 closed transactions. Last year, 28, a 43% increase in closed business and income in 1 year. This year, they're going for a 69% improvement in business, or 47.5 closed transactions. I don't know if you want that much business or you want more. What I do know is this: if your desire is to grow your business, if your desire is to gain more income, if your desire is to have more peace of mind, if you want more freedom, It all will come from having a plan and being accountable. You see, accountability today gets you what you want every day in the future. In terms of experience, I'm not a big fan of trying to explain it. I'd rather just show you what coaching looks like.
When you first start coaching, that very first call that you have with your coach, it's so critical because that's where you lay the groundwork, the foundation for what that relationship is going to be.
We really looked at my business and we really dissected my business.
They didn't come to me and tell me, this is what you're going to do. They came to me and said, what is it you want? What are your dreams? What are your goals? What do you want to accomplish in your business? Then they helped me design the roadmap to make all of that happen.
And coaching gave me the structure and has given me the structure to continue and grow with new business.
I have learned how to grow as from a salesperson to a business person.
So if you do the small things enough, you're going to see the results. If you focus on the processes, you will get the results.
Very, very structured and very beneficial.
I was able to actually grow my business, have greater production, and make more money every single year throughout this 5-year period.
In order to be successful, you have to be balanced.
As we improve our skills and we grow, it just flows over into every part of your life.
Sometimes when I talk to my coach, he'll say, you know what? I think it's time for you to jump in the ocean and have a great swim, which is my passion.
It's business changing, it's life changing.
It doubled my business in 6 months.
I said it before and I'll say it again, I will never be without coaching the rest of my real estate career. There is not one option whatsoever. It has changed my life.
So it's go time. It's time to make a decision to put yourself in coaching. If you're experiencing just a little bit of fear, you've heard from everyone else, you're right on track. Let's do this together. Yes, we diversify your business. Yes, we give you right now marketing. Yes, we hold you accountable. So if you really have the desire, now is the time to put yourself in coaching.